I-70 from Utah through Colorado to the Front Range near Denver must be one of the most scenic drives in the country. This drive from Klondike Bluffs just north of Moab to the Front Range up to Boulder took 5.5 hours on October the 8th, 2020. This is time-lapsed and shrunk down to 14 minutes. I hope you enjoy it.